Welcome back. In big cities like New York and LA, you see street musicians everywhere all the time. But here in Buffalo, it's a rare treat. And for one local musician, being able to share his music anywhere is a special celebration. Mike Randall.
Sometimes musicians just have to make music, whenever or wherever they can. Joseph Donahue picked a sidewalk downtown to the delight of some lucky lunchtime listeners.
It's only right that you should play the way you feel it. Listen carefully to the sound.
If he looks or sounds familiar, that's because Joseph is part of the popular Buffalo band, the Albrights.
Turn around, you're the one running.
Not only will you find plenty of their music and videos online, but the Albrights are so hot, they just played with a BPO. With all that, Joseph still likes making music on the street.
It's a great way to promote yourself, and there's a ton of people walking by, and, you know, they pay attention, they talk to you, they dance.
Stand in my house, stand in my face, stand in my name all over the place.
Back in February, he was seriously ill and spent a full month in the hospital. He's thankful to be back on his feet.
That really changed my perspective on a lot of stuff in life, to be honest. And then on top of that, I had a blood clot in my leg shortly after that that kind of put me down again. So really, if you can get up and stand up, and if you have a gift to share, you got to share it.
Our time is short. This is our faith.
Stay tuned. Maybe Joseph Donahue will be sharing his gift sometime soon on a street corner near you.
You sound good. Thanks for singing with me.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Mike Randall, 7 Eyewitness News.
Beautiful voice. That's it.